My name's Molly Gardner and I'm from a farm in the middle of Tasmania. This year, for my gap year, I've spent 5 months working on the farm, and now I'm starting 4 months travelling with friends around South America. For the first 10 days of the trip, we're in Rio de Janeiro watching the 2016 Olympic Games. From the 5th to the 21st of August and the 7th to the 18th of September, Rio de Janeiro will play host to the 2016 Olympic and Paralympic Games. This year is the first year the South American city has ever hosted the Games, and over 200 nations will be competing with 15,000 athletes. The dispute for medals will take place in 32 different venues spread out over 4 regions: Baja, Maracana, Copacabana and Deodoro. This year, the Games will feature 42 Olympic sports and 23 Paralympic sports in what should shape up to be an excellent few weeks. Australia is currently standing at 3rd in the medal tally. We have won 2 gold medals in the swimming. We've got a gold medal in the rugby sevens women's, which is a new sport to the Games this year. We've got gold medal in shooting, as well as bronze in diving and archery.